once again inside the octagon.
Used to be sleeping on itchy beds.
This guy has inhuman cardio. The pace in which he keeps is absolutely breathtaking.
Very focused and prepared for this fight. He's had a great training camp, and he feels he cannot be defeated.
This guy has some of the best defense I've ever seen inside the octagon, and they say that defense is the best offense.
Set for this battle at 125. Our tail of the tape for this flyweight fight.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC flyweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 10 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting at a couple of Hawaii, Louis the Last Samurai Smoka. And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 16 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 125 pounds. Fighting out of Phoenix, Arizona, John Moraga! And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Dan Mergliazza.
Dan Mergliazza, our referee.
Okay, you ready? You ready?
Here we go! Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
John Moraga is a very well-rounded fighter, very good striking, excellent grappling, and is developing and improving every day as a full mixed martial arts fighter.
Solid kick by Moraga. Oh, he got caught with the uppercut.
Really threw a lot of power into that uppercut, but missed.
Nice leg kick.
Both fighters a little bit hesitant to engage, feeling each other out. Nice body kick.
That's a good kick.
Solid leg kick. They have started this fight off with a brawl. Tying up here in the clinch, looking for openings.
Half guard right now. Under three now.
He postures into place. He escapes, up to his feet, very nice.
There's a body shot, there's a solid body shot. Big roundhouse kick. Moraga with a good jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Good 1-2 by Moraga.
Very nice shots landing.
He can't connect with the straight left.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Good leg kick by Moraga. He scores with the knee.
And there's another very nice kick.
Moraga with a strong elbow to the head.
He's timing that jab brilliantly.
Trying to shoot. Wants that elbow. There's the jab.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
He landed a couple good shots here.
The flying knee.
And he goes to the knee to the body. They separate from the clinch.
Solid straight. Muraga with a good knee to the body. Joe, nice kick to the midsection. He's doing some damage with those kicks. Good kick. And again, a strong leg kick by Muraga.
Excellent job of timing right, these combinations.
Slice. 5 minutes in the books. Round one complete.
Awesome defense. Your counterfighting is looking sharp. Exactly like he worked in the gym. It's working perfectly.
Let's take a look at some of the action here. And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike.
There's the beautiful Brittany as we get set for round two.
Okay, round two, you ready? You ready?
Round two. Joe, there were a couple of good moments in that first round.
That was a decent first round. It looks like they're just starting to find each other's range and timing, though.
Good kicks by Muraga.
Oh, he caught him.
That's another big head kick, Joe. I don't know how many more his opponent can take.
That bruise on his outer thigh is really starting to swell up bad. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers, total strikes landed. And he lands with the left. Joe, he continues to put together great combinations.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow.
Strong jab. Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Nice strikes landing. Precise jab by Muraga. Good elbow by Muraga.
Wow!
Big shots!
Man, he just missed.
Oh, big elbow! Hard straight punch.
Connects with that knee.
Very nice. He's doing a great job of timing these shots. He's starting to land those kicks to the body.
Yeah, absolutely. And another big kick. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Head kick. Nicely done.
Muraga with a solid right kick to the body.
Nice,
oh, nice
leg kick.
Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Oh. 60 seconds on the clock here in round two.
They clinch up here.
Just 30 seconds remain in the round.
Tying him up here in the clinch.
Muraga with some short elbows.
And from here, transitions to the Muay Thai clinch.
We have completed two rounds.
And there's a nice knee to the body. And here's another knee to the body. And here's one more perfectly placed shot to the body. What a great round. This fight is really shaping up.
The beautiful Ariani getting us set for round number three.
Five minutes left.
Starting off this round, you've got to think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's going to want to move and avoid taking damage early.
One of his main weapons by far has been the head kicks. Solid kick to the body by Morar. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. We go inside the numbers, and we see the total strikes land.
Good kick.
He got tagged there.
You know, Joe, vision has to have become a concern because both of his eyes are starting to swell very badly now. Muraga with an elbow to the head.
Very good shot.
Big ground and pound. It is all over.
That's it. Wow. Wow. Man. Beautiful ground and pound KO.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's see this again. Look at this. Boom! Wow!
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Bergliotta has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 54 seconds of round number 3. Declaring the winner by knockout, John Moraga!
John Moraga, victorious with the knockout. Carla Esparza, Ashling Daly.
And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Daly, white trunks for Esparza.
Carla Esparza is a tough, gritty grappler with excellent ground and pound.
Joe, she's staying busy on top. Good elbow by Esparza.
Oh, nice right hand.
Looking to finish this fight.
And full back. Wow, look at that. That's it. TKO.
It is all over.
Huge TKO victory in the first round.
Time now for our fight replay.
She's got the back mount, and here are the strikes that forced the referee to stop this fight over and over again, slamming these shots home. And here you see she's got the back, and here is the ferocious barrage of strikes that causes the referee to stop this contest. And let's look at that from a different angle.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean is going to stop this contest at 44 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Carla Cookie Monster Esparza!
Carla Esparza earns the victory.
Ready?
And we are underway.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Dennis Seaver has one-punch knockout power and has shown the ability to submit high-level opponents like Andre Winner.
Man, Joe, he's connecting with those punches.
Caught him with a punch. Oh, there beautiful combination.
Welcome to the jungle.
Flying knee attempt.
Good right hand.
There's that big right hand.
Oh, what an exchange.
Combination.
Oh, that wow.
Clipped him.
This could be it right here.
He connects with the head kick. Hard jab. Oh, man.
Lands another big knee.
Oh, powerful knee.
And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage tonight. Joe, another damaging knee. They're working hard here in the clinch.
Locks up the plum. And separate. Oh, nice spinning back kick.
Solid leg kick by Seaver.
Oh! Dennis Seaver's in all sorts of trouble here. Oh, big right hand.
Wow!
Big punch from the top lands. He dove into that
it
shot.
He's out cold.
Nasty ground and pound for the win.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. And here it is again. Boom! And then he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3:07 in the very first round. Playing the winner.
Here he is, your winner by knockout.
Patrick Cummins.
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Cummins. White trunks for Anderson. Good kick by Cummins.
Very nice.
Those are vicious.
Great job landing a series of punches. He's got nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
That's a solid straight. Cummins with a nice knee to the body. And another strike lands.
Roundhouse kick gets through.
Nice block. Looking for a takedown.
Nice leg kick.
Anderson with a strong straight right.
He's finding his rhythm here early in the round.
Switches the stance.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
And again, amazing, amazing.
Another good strike. That jab is lightning fast. Cummins gets hit with that body kick.
Nice kicks. He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Joe, you're absolutely right. The kicks to the body, significant thus far.
Great exchanges.
And he continues to mix up his strikes.
Oh, very nicely done.
Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one. Cummins gets caught by the right kick. Cummins' right eye is starting to swell up. Joey's been very effective with the hook thus far. He's going to look to land it again. Oh, that head kick caught him.
Drop down for a double. Holding that front headlock position. He's free from the guillotine. And now they clinch up.
Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks. He moves to the Muay Thai clinch.
And a knee.
Good work in the clinch by Anderson.
Nice knees.
They split.
Oh.
And he caught him again.
Joe, he's really on front in his strike game.
Big front kick landed.
Boom. Oh, he dives into a huge haymaker. Oh, solid jab.
Oh, he's landing.
of the round.
Paired him with the right hand. The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
What an ending to that round. Joe, you and I both thought that fight was over.
Yeah, the referee could have easily stopped it. That was very close to a clean knockout. Let's take a look here. Big power on this punch and results in a knockdown.
Let's see it again.
And here we see it from another camera angle.
The beautiful Brittany. Second round.
Now starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
Cummins with a strong leg kick.
Looks for that front kick, but missed it.
The jab connects.
Good job of timing strikes here.
Cummins gets hit with that kick to the midsection. Anderson with a solid uppercut.
Look at this.
Oh, that's a big head kick.
Big power jam.
Oh,
my, he got rocked.
Oh,
huge big left hand. It's over.
Wow. Beautiful knockout strike here for the victory.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big, big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike. Great angle here. Boom! And he's out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 1:02 of round number two. Declaring the winner by knockout, Corey Beeston, 25-8, Anderson.
Corey Anderson, winner by knockout.
It's a middleweight matchup between Costa Philippou and Tim Kennedy. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Both fighters are 36. Kennedy will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here's the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner, a mixed martial artist on professional record of 18 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Austin, Texas, Tim Kennedy! And now, introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 13 wins, 5 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Long Island, New York, USA, Constantinos Costa Philippou. And with the attributes, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee.
Mike Goldberg, my partner is always Joe Rogan. We are set to get things started here in round number one.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Kennedy. Black trunks for Phillips.
Wow!
Oh, a knee! Nice jab.
Big combination.
Powerful left hand.
Nice knee.
Connected with an elbow. Oh,
vicious knees.
Nasty combinations here.
He's able to block the punch.
Nice leg kick there.
Great jab by Philippou. Man, that jab's really effective here. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
Vicious elbow to the head. Oh, he's landed some good shots here.
Solid shot to the body. Half guard. Solid punch by Philippou.
Into the full guard. And he lands a hammer fist.
Joe, that's solid ground and pound by Philippou. Oh, he sweeps. Look at his position now.
At the back.
Philippou with an elbow to the head.
And they disengage from the clinch.
30 seconds.
Oh! Tags him. The swelling on his eyes is starting to get really bad. Tries a spinning back fist but misses.
Punishing roundhouse kick. First round in the books.
And here's a nice shot, lands perfectly. And here's another clean shot that lands. And another perfectly placed strike. Very exciting round.
The lovely Brittany getting us set for round number two. Round two.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
And the combination. Continuing to land his strikes. Good knee to the body by Philippou. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body.
More great kicks from him here.
Nice.
Front kick to the face. Oh, double jab.
Joe, there we see our total strikes landed. Man, he's been masterful on the feet this evening. And he's really utilized that jab.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Philippou with the big jab. He lands the spinning back fist.
Oh, nice single. Look at that.
Full mount, not good.
Oh!
Nasty right hand.
Flattened out.
Oh, he caught a rear naked choke. And he gets out of that rear naked choke.
Half guard. He scores with a huge left.
Brutal ground and pound. He does have full guard here, which is still dangerous.
Tie it up and take it down. Let's go.
Good right by Philippou.
Oh, nice.
Perfect timing with the strikes.
Oh, solid straight left.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Big punches. Powerful right hand.
Time left in the round, 90 seconds.
Throat slam!
Got the clinch.
Good body control, Joe.
Yeah, he got those double underhooks.
Back to over under.
Seconds.
Nice job with the roundhouse.
Kennedy's right eye is looking pretty swollen.
And again, he goes to the roundhouse.
15 seconds left in the round.
Nice roundhouse kick to the body.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Round number two complete.
Let's take a look at some of the action in that round here. Beautiful strike here, lands on target. And here we see some really technical offense with submissions. And here you see excellent technique and a big slam. Lots of action in that round.
There's Ariani as we get ready for round three. Third and final round.
Joe, those feints are really setting up effective combinations.
Good jab. Nice combination.
Spinning back fist.
Big kick misses.
Man, he rocked him with that spinning back fist. And huge strikes now. Nice jab.
As we track the fight, we see the number of total strikes landed.
Trying to take the back here. Oh, big right hand
clipped him.
Oh, that's it. It's over. He's out.
All over.
Big ground and pound KO.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Let's see that again. Great angle here. Boom! Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Deans called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 14 seconds of the third round, declaring the winner by knockout, Konstantinos Filippou!
Konstantinos Filippou!
Ha! Holla horse from the land of the Lord. Behold the bell horse, or poker. Follow me, Wu-Tang gotta be the best thing since Starks and Clark Wallabies. African killer bees, Black Watch. On your radio, blowing out your watch.